student at Columbia High School has been charged with taking a loaded gun to school. The 14-year-old's name is not being released because of the age. School administrators were made aware that he had it in his book bag. The gun and the student were turned over to the school resource officers. He was charged and booked in the juvenile wing at the Richland County Jail.